Hi, welcome. I'm playing Resident Evil Zero because... Okay, so long story short, I was telling my roommate how scary Choo Choo Charles is, right? And he was like, this ain't nothing. He's like, this is baby game. And so he bought me Resident Evil Zero. Because he's like, this is the Resident Evil series is actually scary, you know? Like, I didn't get too far in RE4, so it's not like I know the storyline or anything like that, so... But he said that this game is janky and scary, so... Yeah, he bought me Resident Evil Zero and then the first Resident Evil, so... To be fair, though, it wasn't that expensive because they're on sale right now for Steam, so... So yeah, very cool of him. But also I feel like he was trying to make a point of, I am baby. I am scared easily. So without further ado. Okay, I hope it works with the controller. Isn't bad, but the first is significantly better. Well, he told me that that RE0 is the prequel. Oh, apparently it's Xbox? Let's try this. Hi, Chadwick! So... Okay, this works. That's quick turn. Why? I thought I'd use a PS4 controller, because it was done by Capcom. I don't understand. I'm just gonna keep it as type A. Okay, I do want the subtitles on. There we go. I'm just gonna keep it at medium. New game. I'm gonna do normal.
Resident Evil Zero.
Hi, Pinkamina. Welcome back.
A Midwestern town in America, Raccoon City. A solitary island. Let me know how the volume needs to be. Rockfort Island.
Thank you.
An island that would become the second.
It's just an asset, though.
Sheena Island. There are still many unanswered questions about these seemingly unrelated Beauty. Yet intensely traumatic events. Though it is believed that the International Enterprise Umbrella was somehow involved, little is known as to the origin of this faceless corporation. When was it established? By whom?
It's also gonna rain and thunder tonight, so that'd be a good idea.
Created?
No clue.
To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the mansion incident.
Really? At least I was born and it's been storming here all evening.
Do you
yeah.
think so too?
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn down my voice a little bit. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's gross. Oh, no. No, no. Who is that? Sephiroth?
As a simple investigation of some bizarre murders in the suburbs of Raccoon City. Nothing in our training could ever have prepared us for the nightmare that ensued. We never stood a chance.
What's going on? Engine failure. Emergency landing.
Was that the game? Was that the game? It's not raining.
Check the current position and investigate the surrounding area.
Captain, look!
Military police. Oh, they're dead. Can you at least take the badges to give back to the family? No, not the weird goo.
Court order for transportation. Prisoner Billy Cohen, ex-lieutenant, 26 years old.
What did you do?
Court-martialed and sentenced to death July 22nd.
How can you be a court? Can you be a marshal at that age?
For execution.
Those poor soldiers. They were good men just doing their jobs, and that scum murdered them and escaped.
I like his weird
accent.
Everyone,
let's separate and survey the area. Our friend is brutal and ruthless. Keep your guard up.
Keep your guard up.
Sentai! Hi! Hello, Sentai. How are you doing? How are you doing? No, 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 no. No more trains. I'm done with Choo Choo Charles. What's with the goo? What's with the weird goo?
I'm gonna put my cat on the mic.
Oh,
no. Ow!
Dude, what are you doing? That's so fucked up, man!
Oh. Oh, yeah, the... What? Huh. Okay, not gonna lie. The camera angles are janky. I was not lied to. How do I move? Okay, I guess I'll go that way because I can't go back. I can't. These controls are weird. I can't get in. Well, how do I go? There's suspicious goo on the. How do I move? So main partner. I don't understand the tank controls. what is going on? I don't understand these controls at all.
This is Officer Chambers from STARS Bravo team. Please identify yourself.
You're not...
Is someone there?
Say it from your guts, lady. Oh my god, they're fucking dead. Okay, I'm sorry for touching it. I'm sorry for touching it. I'm sorry for touching it. I'm sorry for I don't know how to fire a gun.
Ow!
Ah! Get off me! No, 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 no! Okay. I'm gonna take out the controller. Is it WASD? How do I get out of here? Let's... Okay, he was not wrong about the tank controls. Okay, so it's paused. So the thing, oop. Why is it so squelchy? Where are the controls? Okay, walk is W in space. Shift is aim. Okay, W up. Okay. F is confirm slash action. Shift in space is attack. Okay. Wow, look at all these babies. 400 babies. Okay, let's try this again. I can now shoot. Death count one. Okay, well... Maybe I should get a death counter or something. Maybe I should get a death counter or something.
Resident Evil
Zero. Daring Joy, missed you! We're skipping. Is shut. There is no turning back. We love you, Derringer. I missed you. Okay. So shift holds the gun. It's was. Do I have to do two? This is hard. I don't like the controls very much. I guess I can do was for now. Okay.
Thank you.
Apparently, F is to do an action. So, WASD, F, shift.
This is Officer Chambers. This is from difficult. Stars Bravo team.
It's just that my controller wasn't working very well.
Is someone there?
Okay, we know they're dead. Ah! No, get off me. Go me.
What just happened? I thought they were
I almost
dead.
Died. That's what happened. No one was with me, so no one's gonna believe me that I didn't kill them. Let me go back through. Okay, I do know that there is a green herb upstairs, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab that. Thank God ammo's unlimited.
No!
Ah, fuck you!
No!
This did not start off good. I'm gonna do the best I can, though. Yes. Why is it so squelchy? Is this a save? Nope, that doesn't work. Well, at this point, no one would fault you for giving up and going back to your superiors. Honestly, I'd be like, hey, all the dead people attacked me. I'm so sorry. But it's made of glass. Look, they don't need it where they're going. There's zombies in the train. There's nothing more to search. There's zombies in the train, okay? Like, I'm gonna get rid of this real quick. There is, nothing left to search. And I can't see squat because of the weird camera angles. What did my roommate get me into? anymore. No. Okay, how will I know if I need to need to interact with something?
You haven't searched the entire train.
There are zombies in the train. I have done the best I could. Okay. No, that is the outside. Okay, so it's raining in the game and outside the game. Fantastic. I'm not scared, you're scared. No, that's map. Thank you for the hydrate.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, so C is... Okay, so C is my inventory. So now I... So I'm gonna have to... Okay.
Who gets handgun ammo on a...
Eh? Orders came from the boss today. Looks like we're in charge of investigating the remains of the Arklay Mountains Laboratory. We're moving in two groups. The initial group is assigned to start checking what's left of the abandoned experiment. July 16th. Unfortunately, the test production of BOW, type Y139, has to be suspended because of this investigation. It's the same type, same with type Y139. There's still so much we don't know about the response to the crustacean T-virus. Crabs? Become crab. There's a lot of interesting research left. Depending upon the species and nurturing conditions, only minute doses of T bring about remarkable changes in solidity, size, manipulation of internal toxins, and brain development. If these effects can be controlled, a powerful weapon could be produced. Crab flip lore! But the sudden development of the shell results in a corresponding fragility. Certain areas become exceedingly weak. Problematically, one of these areas is the head carapace? This lab where we are going to... Would they presume they were the same? Okay, blah, blah, blah. Okay. What? What do you mean by there's nothing of use? Come on, look at that hat. Look at that amazing hat. Yes, I'll take the ink ribbon. What is that even for? Body's covered in slime. What's with the slime? Wait, who uses typewriters? in 1998. Slime everywhere. There's so much slime. You use typewriters in 2023? Are you saying that you actually do, or are you just saying that to say that? I feel like you're saying that to say that, Danger. This train new employee's corpse has been brutally torn apart. He's holding something. Yes. Please don't kill me. Also, nice tribal tattoo.
Billy. Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
No.
You were the prisoner that was being transferred for execution. You were with those soldiers outside.
Oh, I see. You're with Stars. Well,
you're
no
with
offense,
Stars.
But your kind doesn't seem to want me around, so...
Also, he has, like, armpit
our
hair.
Chat time is over.
That's weird.
Wait! You're under arrest!
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know.
Hi, Then why don't you shoot? You let him go. He's gonna be okay. Look, he was
Edward,
ready to be executed
right.
Anyway.
What happened?
So would killing him be that bad?
We can't.
Pow, pow.
You must be careful, Rebecca. The forest is full of zombies and monsters.
Zombies and monsters?
No! Not the doggo! I don't know where he's coming from! I'm gonna die emotionally if I can hear my roommate like laughing his ass off. Because I'm trying really hard because I don't like screaming. I don't like screaming. I don't like yelling. Oh, it's for the dining car. Edward. R.I.P. dude. Thank you. I'll need that ammo. I think it's weird that I can't have my gun drawn and move forward at the same time. What kind of game is this?
This
Hi.
Is Rebecca. Over.
We have a dead dude. We have a train full of red dead people. Enrico, I'm still in the train car.
Hello. Can you read me? Please respond.
I sound like I'm 16, help!
Now listen up. We've obtained detailed information on the fugitive from a document found in the wrecked wagon. Billy Cohen killed as many as...
It's a very odd game, that's what it is.
But she's... 23 people.
We've also confirmed...
She doesn't even look like an adult.
So keep your guard up. Can you hear me, Rebecca? Over. Stay alert, Rebecca. You wouldn't think twice before killing you.
Enrico! Captain! Hello? Hello!
I'm sorry, but she looks 12. Baby face. Use the train key. I love how, like, they don't even have, like, the animation to use the train key. Do I eventually have to throw it away? Is this a cutscene? Oh, okay.
It's gonna be dangerous from here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate with you?
Listen, little girl, if you haven't noticed, there's some pretty freaked out things on this train.
Fuck you! I'm 12!
Get out of here. I don't think we stand a chance doing it alone.
You expect me to trust you, a wanted felon? I don't need your help. I can handle this on my own. And don't call me little girl.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
This is harassment. Why are you wearing Levi's? Didn't you just come from prison?
Well then, Rebecca, why don't you go and try while I wait here?
Maybe you should shoot him in the dick. Just to be funny. Just to be funny. Okay. Yeah, I'll do it. Will the game let me shoot him in the dick as a treat? Okay, maybe I need a bit. Like, the camera angles are kind of not good.
Well then, Rebecca, why don't you go and...
This game controls like ass. Yes, one bullet for each testicle. There we go. We shot his dick off. You can't see it because this game was not, designed. Derringer, why? Okay. Wait. Well, think about it. This game doesn't even have, like, animations. Like, look, it's just stairs going up or down. It's not me climbing the stairs. I just teleport while you guys look at that. I'm just saying, you're just gonna have to believe me that I shot his dick off. He has no balls. Ooh, rendered cutscene. I gave him free bottom surgery. She is very welcome.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
He has some of that secret soup going on. Okay, the fact that that decayed that fast is a little terrifying. Rigor mortis was supposed to set in. Happy birthday! Survive me shooting your dick off. No, not the clams. Yeah, bye, Un. I wish I could go with you. What are these, horseshoe crabs?
Are you okay?
Why is... The crab queen and the eunuch that... Oh, that they obey. I don't know.
Who is that guy?
But his falsetto's on point.
What's going on?
Don't know who that guy is, but his falsetto's on...
Go and check out the first engine car.
If he is out there and you in here, then who's flying this plane?
Got that?
Are you mad that I shot your dick?
Girl, or maybe you like being worm bait.
All right, but you just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Fine.
You haven't shot him yet.
If you find anything, give me a call, all right?
I took this walkie-talkie from the corpse of your dead coworker. I will do my best. Wow, such climbing action. Wow, that's extremely convenient. No, not the sussy goo. Does that mean I have to, like, walk this guy back? Yeah, but like we're in the cooking cab- whatever. There should be a knife in here, isn't this the kitchen? I'm not mad, I promise. Alright, so apparently I can't- well, okay, this dude's strong, right? That is his benefit, being strong. So that means I can use him to kick down the door, potentially? Okay. Something sharp. Oh, something sharp. Can you at least turn off the water, dude? I was not expecting to use my brain muscles. Maybe he can reach the conductor room? Well, no, the conductor just wouldn't be on the... Are you telling me that not a single person, like, ordered a steak or anything like that?
Thank you for the hydrate!
Butter knife right there. You need something sharp. Thank you for the hydrate. Um. Whoops. Well, whatever. Sure. Oh. Nice. Ah! Oh wait, I have a knife! I feel so silly, I have a knife! Why does he have a knife? There's probably a whole bunch of people like screaming at me very silently. Okay, I feel quite silly, not gonna lie. First things first, I'm gonna send the red and the green herb. Actually, just the... Oops. Because apparently I am not fine. Dun-dun. I didn't realize he had a knife. But I have to heal my character because she's not doing so hot. Ah, that's the wrong button. Alright. Alright, so now we gotta send the knife. I'd be really upset if I can't get the knife. Women! I can't put in the knife! Is that seriously? Kitchen. Am I what am I missing here? What am I missing here? What am I missing? This train is on fire. The train. Wait, do I have to drop my knife down from the hole? Did I shove the wrong person into the hole? There's literally butter knives everywhere. Like, what am I missing? I am literally missing something. They want specific things. The more specific, the better. Oh. Hmm. I'll check the rooms again. Maybe I'm missing something. Maybe something has changed since the last time I've been in there. I don't know. There doesn't seem to be anything of use. Not with that attitude. I don't even know anymore. She's locked in a room, and I can't get out the door because the only way I can get, like... I can't even save because I don't have any ink ribbons for this dude. But she's trapped and I need to get something sharp to get the thing that's stuck in the... Alright, let's snap open up the conductor. Oh, I didn't even climb up the ladder because I'm an idiot. What? Nobody make a sound. More worms. No. I don't like that sound. Wait. Yes! Take the all. Woo! I feel like I wasted a lot of time. I have an idea. I will be- Okay. Let me out. Please. Thank you. Okay. So I have an idea. Okay. I can basically get her out, have them- Okay. Basically, have them come here, get her out, have them both come here, get the shotgun. Oh goody, boss fight, my favorite.
I don't know.
All he knows is a giant crab and I can't win. I don't have the space for a shotgun. No. Okay, I may, wait. Can I just leave it in this room? I just don't have the space. Why is space an issue? Tight jeans, not enough pockets. It was the 90s. Okay, TB. Okay, you're right. You're right. You're right. It was the 90s after all. Oh yeah, oh I guess it's because I have to reload. Alright guys, I'll be back. No, wrong button! Thank you for the hydrate. I'm out of ammo.
I'm trying to get out of here. Move it, bitch. I don't even know what to do. I don't have any Bourne bullets. What the fuck?
Resident Evil Zero.
All that time wasted. All that time wasted. I don't care. Fuck you. Leave me alone. Shut up. Okay. I don't need no help. Movie fight. This sucks. I hate the controls. Like, I genuinely am not happy with this. Like, okay. Like, I could see the reason why, like, this was, like, you know, games like this kicked out the franchise, right? Right? I can see it. I'm just saying, you're telling me that they remade this game, but they couldn't make better controls for the remake? How long am I gonna be on this train? I know it depends on me and my skill issues. I know, I'm sorry. Thank you for the posture check. Sorry.
Who is that guy?
No clue. Alright, brainworms. Alright, let's go back and save. We're gonna go save. But also, like, why waste bullets on when it seemed like a scripted event that that dude was gonna come help me or not, you know? Knowledge is power. I don't feel very powerful. I don't feel powerful at all. Was it up here? I don't think it was. I think I'm just getting lost and going in circles. Yeah, yeah, here was like the squelchy eggs. Okay, so I actually gotta kill that dude. Yay! And my headphones are beeping at me saying that they have low power, so... Yay! I keep thinking, like, space bars to interact, and it's not. Try this again. Let's let me get trapped again. Because I don't want to keep dealing with having to go back for hours and hours of work. Not that much happened. Stop beeping, please. Okay. Let's go. Oh, that's so gross. Actually, let me see if I can do something about the headphones. Give me a minute here.